Yo, what's popular, J Game Man? Hey, man. First off, I want to start off by saying, could y'all wish y'all boy a happy 20th birthday? You know what I'm saying? Today is my birthday. Y'all love your parents. Drop happy birthday in the comments and go ahead and subscribe to my channel. You know what I'm saying? I will help that boy out a lot. You know what I'm saying? OG subscribers and new subscribers, I appreciate y'all. You know what I'm saying? This channel is growing. We going to keep having it to grow. So bring more people over to the fam. You know what I'm saying? Just to make the legit gang big, man. Like I said, if y'all feel like telling me happy birthday, y'all can do that. You know what I'm saying? That would mean a lot to me from my supporters. You know what I'm saying? But hey, you see what we got from the title, man. We got Lil Durk. It's called Coming Clean. You know what I'm saying? Lil Durk, hey, he one of my favorite artists. Top three. I've been saying that. Song right here came off The Voice, you know what I'm saying? And Durk finally dropped a music video to one of the songs off there, you know what I'm saying? This song right here, I'm not gonna lie, I heard it already. I heard it. I told you, we keep it legit over here. We the legit game, man. I heard this song already, but hey.
I didn't see the video yet.
You know what I'm saying? So, hey, man, we gonna get right to this video and see what this video is about. I heard the song, but we gonna see what this video is about. So without further ado, y'all just sit back, relax, come vibe. And chill with your boy, man, so we can get a good reaction together, man. So, hey, man, let's get right into it, man. Let's go. I bet you was shot by Jerry Productions.
You turn me on when you be shaving off your pussy. Making that macaroni sound when it's good,
good camera too. Hold on, he said that she was gonna give him the sloppiest head with her good teeth. Hold on, with her good teeth, you know she must be the veneers. With her good teeth, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man.
She gonna give me the sloppiest head with her good teeth. And she blowing up your them Percocets on the munching. Snatch a condom off, going raw sex with it, cause it feel better. Put my finger in it when I take it out, and we just gonna dig it together.
Bad female, I'm not, you know, I'm gonna keep it regular, but the bad beautiful woman walking around the house in lingerie like that, come on, Durk, you know what I'm saying? Durk, she probably went crazy after the video, just they loosely too. Hold on.
Snatch a condom off, going raw sex with it, cause it feel better. Put my finger in it when I take it out, and we just gonna dig it together.
Ooh.
My dad said, ask me when I'm done with bitches, like, when we gonna get it together?
Nah, I see you trying to look. I'm not trying to get him caught up, but Durk, I see him trying to look. He trying to look, but not trying to look, if that makes sense. You know what I'm saying?
Put my finger in it when I take it out, and we just gonna dig it together. My dad said, ask me when I'm done with bitches, like, when we gonna get it together?
Yeah, no boy, no boy.
I'ma go battle a little bit of Celine back, she ain't seen cash. When we sat down, she told me that it's more cash than it's more ass.
Woo.
She told me her ex nigga had no cash.
She definitely got more.
He ain't even cash out on her birthday, he got a store credit.
Every day you know I think about you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her?
Hey, this a vibe right here, but the cameraman brave. Hold on, you let her hold that expensive camera like that? We ain't that cool, you know what I'm saying? You can't hold my equipment like, you know, we not that cool, you know what I'm saying?
That is more cash and it's more ass. She told me her ex nigga had no cash, worked for DoorDash. He ain't even cash out on her birthday, he gave a store credit.
Every day you know I think about you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her? I'ma tell him I can't be without you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her?
Ooh, she got the chocolate dripping everywhere. Bro, come on, bro. This right here, look, this is an explicit music video. You feel me? Like, got the chocolate dripping. Ooh, hold on.
Somebody tell that girl I love her. I'ma tell him I can't be without you.
And that's the good chocolate, too. Like, that's the good chocolate, too.
I'm just coming clean. I was being mean. I ain't supposed to be me. I'm just coming clean. I was being seen. I ain't supposed to be seen. I'm just coming clean. I know you ain't cheat. I was just being me. I'm just being clean. I had another phone. I was just being clean. Drugs.
Oh, Durk pulled up the camera. He ready to record something like, where do I start at? You know what I'm saying? Like, where do I start at?
Just being me. I'm just being clean. I had another phone. I was just being clean. Drug sex. I ain't even had water. I ain't even pop yet.
Drug sex.
She calling me daddy.
I ain't even father yet.
Drug sex. Rich.
She calling me daddy, but I'm not her father yet. Come on, wordplay. You know what I'm saying? You see what he said. She calling me daddy, but I'm not her father yet. You know what I'm saying? Hey, he got game, man. Word. He letting y'all know he not her father, but she still calling him daddy.
Drug sex, she calling me daddy, ain't her father yet. Drug sex, rich sex, putting diamonds on her new price check, going in the stars, I don't even know the stuff. Uji, took down my number, you ain't even call me yet.
Dirk, yo,
ain't even gonna cap my rich hoes, call me. Sad bitch, ain't even gonna cap, I buy my new baguette, I'm bam script.
He bought all his sad girls new baguettes. No. Every sad girl a new baguette? Come on, man. He can afford it, though. I'm pretty sure he could.
Call me that sad bitch. Ain't even gonna cap, I buy my new baguette. I'm bam script. Ain't even gonna cap, ain't hit the tuki yet.
Aw, he throwing shots. This song hit different, man.
Can somebody tell that girl I love her? I'ma tell him I can't be without you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her?
Hold on, man. Hold on. We gonna talk about it. Hold on. Alright, legit game. This video was hard, man. This song was hard, but can y'all tell me right quick, is Durk and India still together? You know what I'm saying? Because first of all, this song right here is a little emotional and everything. And on top of that, he walking around them girls with all that fine lingerie on and all that. Then on top of that, he talking about, can somebody tell this girl that I love her? You know what I'm saying? So I don't know. I guess he telling the world to tell India that he still loves her. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know if they going through stuff. Like I said, Durk, I know he not with all his internet stuff. I know he keep his business off the internet and all that. So that's probably why I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Him and India probably are going through things. He made an India Part 3. He made this song. So they probably going through things. And he want to show people that he still love her, you feel me? There's nothing wrong with expressing your feelings. Durk showing it right here. But hey, I enjoyed this reaction video. I enjoyed this song. I enjoyed the video, to be honest. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction video. I'm glad y'all came to vibe with your boy, man. Like I've been saying, I just dropped my first video on my second channel, man, yesterday. Go tune into that, man. We going up. It's only right, you know what I'm saying? Go subscribe, all of that. Wish your boy happy birthday if y'all want to. Hey, we going up. 2021, we going up, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, we just going, keep going up. I appreciate y'all. Y'all already know the motto. Y'all already know the vibes, man. Stay safe. Stay prayed up and stay tuned. Like, comment, share these videos if you genuinely vibe with your boy. And I'm going to catch y'all next video, man. Peace out. Ain't no red lights, these niggas green. You gotta watch everybody.